much about color corrector. Like, green cancels out the pink. Like, if I had a green color, I could use that. I'm breaking out for some reason. So now I'm gonna take this. This might have been too much, honestly. No, I think it's okay. And... oh, this is the brush. I don't know. It's just like a random brush. Sorry if you hear my dad in the back. So I don't normally have like breakouts, so I don't normally add concealer anywhere but under my eyes, but since I am breaking out apparently, them or pluck them. So they're a little bit thick and hard to shape because they're so, like, you know, not done. So I normally will just like fill in like this part. I don't know. Like I said, I struggle. Two-faced natural face. smell, it's like so natural. And this dark shade is like a shimmer, so this isn't okay. You can use the palette. I don't know how I feel about this palette right now. Thank you. to just find a good mascara in general, in my opinion. Like, my lashes just suck. No matter what I use, so. Dang it. Okay, like, sometimes I feel like my bottom lashes are longer than my top lashes. I gotta make the face. I also feel like my mascara always comes out worse on this side of my eye. I don't know why, it's so annoying. Like, look at that compared to that. And it's every time. I need to get a little close, actually. Let me just use my mirror right here. Open, please open. Sorry, I'm like not showing you guys, but okay, this eye was a complete mess. I hate mascara so much. And I need to like clean up that. Staying like that. And the last thing, besides my hair looking so bad, is lipstick, and I don't know what I should do. I don't think I want to do a gloss. I just can never find what I want. I know this is very natural.